Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to study about one of the most commonly used method when we hear the name purification of water. So whenever we want to purify any liquid, the first thing we think about is filtration. Yes, today we are going to study about filtration and different techniques in which filtration can be done. Okay, so what exactly is filtration? Filtration is nothing but a technique of removing all the insoluble impurities which are present in water. They can be anything. They can be bacteria, they can be living, non-living, any type of garbage which is already present in water. So what types of impurities does filtration exactly remove? Filtration is known for removing insoluble, colloidal and bacterial impurities. Now what do I mean by insoluble colloidal or insoluble bacterial impurities? When I say a substance is a colloidal substance, that means that the substance has the diameter in nanometers, that is 10 raised to minus 9, 10 raised to minus 10 meters. Those substances are extremely small. But if these substances are insoluble in water, then by using extremely small pored filter papers, we can actually remove those substances from water. Again, there are other insoluble bacteria which are present in water. These bacteria are microorganisms. When I say microorganisms, these microorganisms are extremely small. But because of the filter papers used, we can actually filter out the microorganisms from the water. By using the technique of filtration, we can remove all types of colloidal matter, suspended matter, bacteria, different colors which are mixed in water but can be removed through filter paper, and as well as the odor of the water can be enhanced and improved to a large extent. Well, the two most commonly used techniques for filtration are gravity sand filter and pressure filter. Both of these techniques are extremely useful and they help us in removing a lot of matter, whether it is colloidal, bacterial or any other type of impurities which are present in the water. So in this video we studied exactly what filtration is and what all impurities can be removed by using the technique of filtration. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.